set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
There's a guy totally motivated. He's got a lot of friends and family here today, and I think that's going to make him play that much harder, Kirk.
You know, we talked to him this week. He said he's asking every single player on the team for more tickets because he has so many people that want to come and watch him play in this game, and I know he's fired up to be able to deliver for him today.
Out to around the 35. So the option play gets some big yards right there.
Yeah, you know, it's amazing how sometimes this guy is able to find a hole and get through.
First down, 10 to go. Ball in the 35. Just throws this one away. Run there. Holiday gets 6 yards on the play. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Strike to his receiver, no good.
Anytime you can prevent a third down conversion, you're doing something right. Solid coverage.
Mullick is back deep to return. And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. He fights forward to about the 36. From their own 36-yard line, it's second down. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing game.
For a nice run. That's a nice run, but it's short of the first down.
Good play by the defense to stop him just short.
Townsend to punt. Green takes it to 21, and he just got drilled. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Throws left, the running back's got it, and he's tackled around the 35-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Morton with the play fake. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
They didn't try to just force something there. Just good, hard running for the first down.
From their own 40-yard line. First down.
Back three, nine.
carries the ball for a nice gain.
That brings him second and five.
Gets it. He's in space. And down he goes at the 44-yard line. From the 44-yard line, it's first down. Brought down at the 45.
Well, I think it's safe to say the defense had his number on that one. It can be very frustrating for a running back when he's stopped before he even gets going. Quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. And they're not going to get it. Great stop. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. They're crowding the line. And he's level at the 19-yard line.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Long takes the give. He's taken down at the 11.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Taken down at the 3-yard line. This is the 12th play of this drive. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. He's tackled at the 1. That brings up a 2nd and goal. About a yard to pay dirt. This is the 14th play of the drive. Touchdown. He makes the PAT. It was a 14-play, 72-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So the score now, 7-0. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 30. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. The Panthers with a touchdown lead. To the action now here in the second quarter. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. There was some movement on the line.
False start. Offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
So the penalty makes it 1st and 15. Scrambling. Now he's going to run and watch out. Tackle around the 30-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
From their own 30-yard line. Second down. He's to the 40. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
You've got to admire the intensity that these linebackers bring to the table. As soon as he saw it was staying on the ground, he made a beeline for the ball carrier.
It's second and 12. Ball on their own 42. And he is drilled at the 49. To pick up the first down. Runs outside for a nice game. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 45. Throws it in a hurry. He's knocked out of bounds around the 19-yard line.
Well, they found some seams in the coverage there. Let's see if the defense makes any adjustments to counter.
From the 19-yard line, first down. Felder gains around 3 yards on the run. This is the ninth play of this drive. Tries to get around the corner. And they push him out at the 1 yard line. First and goal, and if they can execute, we'll be all tied up. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Tackled for a loss. Here's the 11th play of the drive. He's pushed out of bounds, right around the 2 yard line. The offense is down by 7, so this is a very, very big third and goal. We're at the 1. This defense not wanting to give an inch here. And he just gets rid of it. Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. He's splits the uprights with the extra point. A 13-play, 76-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. Greenie is lined up to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 24-yard line. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Grabs it and hammered right there. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
Hey, kill, kill, kill.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen. He gets hit out of bounds around the 39-yard line. From their own 39-yard line, first down. Sets up a screen, tailback's got it, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 41. Passes to his tailback again. And they make the stop at about the 47-yard line. From the 47-yard line, it's first down. Setting up blockers, your running back's got it on the screen. He's on the run. Knocked out of bounds at the 29. It's first and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. Junior makes the catch, brought down in the open field.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
And they'll bring him down behind the line.
Easy, easy.
Throws it away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
This will make it a field goal game. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights. Rivera looks ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Well, the offense heading back out onto the field after that kick, hoping to turn this drive into another touchdown.
I love to watch a quarterback when he can really get into sync with his wide receivers. These guys have worked all week on their preparation to attack this defense, and right now it's really paying off.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Tailback, and he dropped it. That looked like the same play they just called.
Yeah, it was. The defense was ready for it this time.
That'll bring them third and two.
Go down.
He makes his way to about the 42. The Falcons use their second timeout. From their own 42-yard line. First down. Quick throw, and he's tackled around the 44-yard line. Looking for six. This one is batted away.
There was definitely an opening for the quarterback to try to squeeze that pass in, but it was just a terrific play by the safety to prevent that touchdown.
The field goal unit's out on the field, and they're going to try to get these guys 3 points before halftime. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and he splits the uprights. Only a few ticks left on the clock before halftime. I would expect they'll just quick kick this one. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. And down he goes at the 33. So we've played two quarters. This one's all even at 10.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Rhys Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half.
Locked up on the scoreboard at halftime and not really much separation in terms of who's had momentum in the game either, David. It seems as if every move one team's made been countered by the other.
Yeah, tick for tack. You score, I score. You hold, I hold. And, you know, this is two great teams going at it. And that's what's – it's always fun to see the chess match go back and forth. And, you know, the momentum swing one way and all of a sudden swing back the other way. But very rarely do you see it go back and forth, back and forth. And now we got it all gridlocked at the half, and it's a good ball game, and it's going to be fun to watch in the second half.
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf or anything?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Kirk.
Heading into the third quarter now. Tie ball game as we're set to resume play. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Caught out in the open. Tackle made around the 32-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Slings it.
If you're the defense, who do you try to cover this guy with? He's too fast for most linebackers. He's too big for most corners. You have to rely on your safeties, who generally aren't very good in one-on-one coverage.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That makes it second and six.
It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. Run up the middle.
You're putting a lot of pressure on that defense.
From the 42-yard line, first down. He's on the run. And he
tackles him hard at the 29-yard line.
What is going on with this defense? I mean, don't get me wrong. The offense is doing a nice job with first downs, and they're executing well. But the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with the scheme. Be more aggressive. Attack. Do some things to change it up. Take some risks.
Well, complete big loss.
Here's the eighth play of the series. They'll work the left side. He's knocked out of bounds at the 27. Third down, they need to get it to the 19. Fakes the handoff. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. He's taken down at the 15. Tenth play of the drive. He laterals. The 10. Breaks a tackle and he'll score. Touchdown. And he hits the PAT. A 10-play, 74-yard drive. And a touchdown as a result. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchdown. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He's tackled right around the 26-yard line. From their own 26-yard line. Second down.
Mike three. Go.
He's going to air it long. Good tackle. He was the last line of defense. Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play. And they push him out around the 30-yard line.
That makes it 7-6.
Bring him down at the 20.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Mike three. Green nine.
And he's taken down
right around the 12-yard line.
That'll bring up second and 3.
Here comes the pressure. He gets rid of this one.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Has some daylight.
Brought down around the 4-yard line.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Touchdown. extra point to tie this game up. He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 14-yard line.
Both teams have really answered the bell here in the third quarter, Kirk.
Exciting to see what these offenses have been able to do here. Be able to come out and score in your first drive. Tells you a lot about what they did during the half.
Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. Up the middle for a nice game. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He might have a chance. Makes it to the 34. This game is all tied up at 17. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. He's at midfield. Tackle around the 45-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 45-yard line. On the ground, up the middle. He gets out to about the 42-yard line.
That makes it second and six.
Second down and six. Ball on the 42-yard line. Goes to the tight end, and it's knocked away.
Well, you'd think the big tight end would be able to absorb a hit and hang on to the ball, but he couldn't get the job done there.
Two-yard line. It's first down. They go to the run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss. 1 yard loss for the halfback. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. Throws it in a hurry, and they make the stop at the 23. Kick is up, and they tack on 3 points. Feeney is lined up to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. And now he pitches it. And he is drilled at the 27-yard line. It's second and eight. Ball on their own 27. Hits him hard at the 20-yard line. It's third down and long, and losing by a possession, I would expect them to have to go to the air. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Wants to go long and does. He's got it. This quarterback doesn't seem to be having any trouble with the zone, does he?
He recognized the receiver was behind the coverage and he found him with a perfect strike. That's nice passing for a first down.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. That's a great tackle. The 23-yard line. Third down again. On play action. Touchdown, and that's going to give him the lead. Thank you.
Penalty markers down. They took too much time.
Delay of game. Offense.
Just under two to go in the game. He makes the PAT. Rivera ready to kick. He's to the 20. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. The Falcons having everything going their way right now. They have put up 20 straight points on the board. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. He makes a catch and has a first down. They'll bring him down around the 39-yard line.
Doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Incomplete. And that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
From their own 39-yard line, third down. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. He's taken down around the 46-yard line. And this is what power football is all about, folks. And he is drilled at the 46. First and 10. Ball on the 46. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Short pass, middle of the field. Gets past the tackler. He gets hit out of bounds. Around the 36-yard line. They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
To that quickly. Tackle made at the 32-yard line. So they'll pick up a first down there on a 4-yard completion.
I think they were expecting a run on that play, Brad, and it allowed the quarterback to throw for just enough yards to get the first down.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap and he threw it right out there.
He showed some excellent moves out there, more than you usually expect from a tight end. That was a big gain, and this offense keeps humming along.
He'll lose big yards. Spikes the ball. It's the 11th play of the drive. Flips it middle to the running back. Well, you can see the elation on the defensive coordinator's side of things, and why not? His defense just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game in a vital spot in this fourth quarter. Touchdown, and now they're in front.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a three-point lead with this extra point.
They didn't snap the ball in time.
And he hits the PAT. Surprised if they just squib it here. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, we're getting late in the fourth quarter. Kirk, you got to make the most of every possession you have. Blair's legend now has got a chance to grow if they can get him the football.
I'd be throwing the football his way early and often during this drive. You never know what can happen once the football gets in his hands.
The offense is coming out on the field, and they haven't had any problem finding the end zone lately.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against this defense.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 25. The Panthers taking their first time out of the half. Gets it out quickly to the back, but he can't haul it in.
Brad, I love the way the defense is flying around right now and hitting people. This looked like an easy catch for the running back out of the backfield, but a big hit right here could really start to create some energy for the defense.
And it all comes down to this. One last chance to throw one up and see if somebody can bring it down and win the game. Picked off, it's the quarterback. And he tackles him hard at the 18. And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, 27-24, Falcons. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.